Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome to the tropical Glen Cove High School Auditorium. I promise it was really, really cool in here about an hour ago. Clearly it is not anymore, but it's all good. There's great energy in the house, great energy in the house. Thank you guys so much for being with us tonight to celebrate your child's music education, whether band, choir, or orchestra. We are all so proud of our students and what they accomplish each and every day. So thank you guys for celebrating with us tonight. Just have a couple of quick thank yous. I would like to thank our Music Performing Arts Parents Association, better known as MPAPA, for all of their help and support that they give us, the teachers, the students, and the programs throughout the course of the year. Please, during the intermission, patronize their bake sale and the raffles and everything they've got going on outside. Everything that they raise goes to your children. So thank you to Mrs. George, Mrs. Napolitano, and the entire MPAPA organization.
Yes, hello. It's okay.
I'd like to, on behalf of Mr. Guarini and Mrs. Rifkin, thank the clerical staff here at Glen Cove High School, our folks in the main office and the guidance office. They help the three of us so much with logistical things that you couldn't even imagine. Without them, things would be a lot more difficult. So thank you so much to all of the clerical staff here at the high school. And lastly, Ralph DiMaggio, Roy Bencio, and the custodial staff, I can't tell you how supportive they are of our programs. Just a quick example, the other day, we've had the risers and such set up for about 2 weeks working for tonight, and there was a board meeting in here, and one of the custodians said, Ed, what time do you finish with the choir? I said, fifth period, they were in here taking the risers down. This was on Wednesday. And then Thursday morning, I came in the room at about 7:15 just to see what I needed to do to clear space to get the risers set up again. Everything was set. The risers were set. The piano was back. The lights were good. The lights are good. See, they're coming on right now. So a big thank you to Ralphie, Roy, and the guys. They are fantastic. And lastly, before we do our last tune here, we ask that you guys just hang out through intermission. We've got one more group coming up at the very, very end, and they certainly deserve a full audience like we have. So even if your child is in mixed or in concert band, please stay for our orchestra with Mr. Guarini. They are fantastic and been working really, really hard. So we hope you enjoy our last, well, we have two tunes coming up. We hope you enjoy and have a great, great holiday season, everybody. Thanks so much. So, this is something I used to do all the time prior to 2020. I would take both choirs and combine and do a piece together. And since 2020, we haven't been able to have that many people on the riser together. But thankfully, we are moving forward and returning to prior norms. So, for the first time in 4 years, mixed chorus and select chorale. We hope you enjoy.
Sometimes I just don't know which way to turn. Oh, I heard of a city, called heaven. I'm trying. See?